solution, and I hope that each group
死んでるんで写真撮り終わったら
撮ってください
ふんじゃねえ
やつ見えてたよ
ふんじゃねえやつ
ふんじゃねえ
やつふんじゃねえやつ
の晩餐の可能性があります、うんね、結構ガチでね終わりが見えてこんにちはしてるからねマジで本当にまずい
バーベキューでダイレクトアタックされ
て、うんまあ、そもそも ね寝ないっていう策を取ったのがね問題すぎ
ごめき
よろしいですかあ、雨降って
きた We chose the burrito stuff for experimentBecause of why we chose burrito stuff, if there is a lot of burrito stuff.
I have a cold since yesterday. And so we usually give it a very small one. We don't produce the hypothesis dessert. In the high water temperature, we did not expect it.
My initial impression was that there was too much difference in the size of the individual flakes. 0.98, 5.29. So there is two difference. Your body is exoskeletons. It means that most of the structure is composed of bone fragments. We expected that the larger they were, the higher the resection rate would be. But since most of them are bone fragments that do not consume oxygen, they have few living parts, so environment was stressful for them. We will need to do the experiment in a relaxed state. Second is to weigh the bone fragment. This will give us the weight of only the pure biological parts of this species, which will give us a more accurate body. The third is to increase the number of water temperatures to be examined. And this way, you will know the proper temperature for them, and you will be able to conduct a wider range of experiments. Thank you for listening.
Total consumption of oxygen with the weight of the animal, whether that's possible to get like a unique way of the manual assumption. Instead, it's to compare the two conditions. I don't know.
I conduct painting using ammonia to see how the behavior of scum is changing. Why we choose ammonia? There are two main reasons. Since the live in typhoon, we think typhoon have less temperature change, so they can adapt such environment. These are also affected by pollution such as ammonia. We examined the effects of ammonia in this animal. This panel shows structure of sea star. There are two important parts. It's water vascular system and tail. Those are an organ unique to Echinoderm. Echinoderm is a torpedo. Sisters use their nails to take a breath in sea water. This panel shows those are an organ unique to Echinoderm. Echinodermus is a torpedo. Sisters use their nails to take a breath in sea water. This panel shows sea star. This panel shows sisters use our leg. Control of system is 6 gram, nearly 6 gram.
for ammonia of cysta is nearly 5 grams. Ammonia of cysta is ammonia values. Look at this graph. This graph shows the relationship of skin consumption and cysta. Treatment means including ammonia. So ammonia is higher than control. They cysta have pills on the surface of their bodies and emit water through a hole. So we thought this was due to the use of different species and made in this experiment. Thank you for listening.
I thought your data was really, really cool. But I have another maybe question. So sea stars are actually, they're a predator. So they will attack other animals. And I'm wondering if you think, how do I say that question?
How long is your experiment or exposure or treatment of ammonia?
Why the body color changed to white after
raising the temperature, maybe decreasing.
There are no differences, so because this distance is 8 micromole.
pH for the next time. So which pH value you will choose for the next?
I think so. In this experiment, change almost 0.5 down.
However, a large scale aquaculture of squid has yet to be realized. This is due to the squid unique ecology.
Internal stress. At first, we used 1 million more ammonia, but all of them died. I'm so sorry. So we used half ammonia and weakened the squid. This makes it difficult for them to breath and decreases the oxygen.
Becoming whiter in color and staying at the bottom. The five individual normally animals mix their own water, but
これ別に入れなくてもいけるでしょ。
いや、
つながってる。
つながってなくて、今 USB に入れてこっちに入れようと。
Sea urchins. They live in clean waters. They use organ called respiration tree in Japanese kokuju for breathing.
No more seawater than seawater containing ammonia.
Area, other flatworms. They live behind rocks in the tide and green island.
They're moving like this.
Higher than under normal conditions.
Is the sea water so affect the whole life transport to the GABA or?
Anyway, this is connection, right?
Yeah, I don't know why, sorry.
It's the dark environment.
For the whole European Nation, and I want to give the microphone to our director. That's
right. As Gary said, I also feel you guys did very good and very excellent job during your presentation, especially during your Q&A.
So I would like to express my sincere for the students and also the witnesses who gave us our official comments. And I am pretty sure that these four students had very, very priceless experience to be talking in English in foreign countries. And I'm pretty sure that some of them will study here in the near future.
Yeah, I couldn't do this. So you guys are quite smart. You did great job actually. So maybe I just need to talk with Ruby some later. So.
thank you very much for your comments and kind of helping them and for this whole course. We'll just have the fun part later and tomorrow. Thank you so much.